I am going to exercise my constitutional right to line item veto this ridiculous exercise in budget futility. The garbage the Republican legislative leaders have tried to dump on us. They ran out of town just before the Christmas holiday. This pretend budget doesn't make the investments approved state government should make. This exercise in stupidity actually cuts education funding. Let's all of us get back to work to finish the job. You almost finished last week.